I've been photographing Antarctica since the beginning of my professional career. During this time, I have developed the utmost respect for the power and fragility of this vast and magnificent wilderness. Antarctica is many things. It's silent, yet deafening. Gentle, but deadly. Beautiful, and terrifying. It's a dynamic continent, incomprehensible in scale and complex in structure. Down here, nothing is stationary. The only constant is change. Over the years documenting Antarctica with my camera, nothing has been more evident than this constant change. It's not only evident in nature, with changes in ocean temperatures, weather patterns, ice volumes, and wildlife populations, but also in tourism, which has increased tremendously, last season bringing over 50,000 tourists to the Antarctic Peninsula alone. Another noticeable and increasingly evident change in this period has been the recovery of the humpback whale populations on the Antarctic Peninsula after industrial whaling almost wiped them out. The whales arrive in their thousands every summer to feed in the cold, nutrient-rich waters of the Antarctic Peninsula. In February 2020, I was invited to join a team of scientists undertaking humpback whale research on the peninsula with Conservation International. Once again, Antarctica had called, and I jumped at the opportunity.